Hey guys, welcome to a review. Now today we're reviewing LEGO Justice League Attack of the Legion of Doom. Came out in 2015, it's for an hour and 17 minutes. So I've got the itch. So, supervillains form the Legion of Doom. Darkseid is behind it, also builds Hall of Doom. Hall of Lead Doom course tryouts. Deathstroke destroys the obstacle course and is flung. The only ones left were Gorilla God, Captain Cold, and Cheetah. And Darkseid has stopped, and Brainiac tease. I just didn't care. I gave this a 1 out of 10. Compared to the last outing in this bizarre league, this was awful. I hope you guys did enjoy my quick review for the piece. Do smash that button. I'll see you guys tomorrow with a big boy franchise. We are doing the Aliens. Bye bye.